자, 오늘의 표현은요, 바로 일주일 넘게 단식을 한 것이 내겐 새로운 경험이었어 라고 해서요.
Mm-hmm.
자, 단식하다가 영어로 뭐예요?
We use the word fast, F-A-S-T to fast.
이거 빠른이란 뜻도 있잖아요. 그런데 이게 여러분, 밤새 예를 들면 저녁은 한 7시쯤 드실 테니까 6시나 7시쯤? 7시에 밥 먹고 아침 보통 몇 시에 드세요? 안 드시는 분도 있잖아요. 그러니까 아침 8시나 7시까지 한 12시간을 굶는 거예요.
저는 2시 먹어요.
Exception.
4시도 먹고.
알았어요. 그래서 오랫동안 했던 단식을 깨트린다라고 해서 break fast예요. 그게 바로 줄여서 breakfast가 된 거예요. 아침 식사란 뜻이. 자, 그래서 fast가 모르는 단어가 아니라는 건 이제 말씀드렸습니다.
Fasting, fasting.
네, 이게 단식이에요. 그런데 일주일 넘게.
What? Over a week? Wow. Fasting over a week.
자, 그것이 새로운 경험이었어요.
Was a new experience.
나한테는.
For me.
그렇죠. 어떤 영향을 줬다는 뜻으로요. For me 됐고요. Let's put them together. 일주일 넘게 단식을 한 것이 내겐 새로운 경험이었어.
Fasting over a week was a new experience for me.
살다 보면 여러 가지 새로운 경험을 하게 되잖아요. 근데 어떤 경험이었을까요? 도움이 되는 경험, 뭐 안 좋은 경험, 그 다음에 좋은 경험, 여기처럼. 그렇죠. 새로운 경험. 예, 네, 다 좋습니다.
For me, fasting over a week was a last experience.
마지막 경험이에요.
Yes.
자, 이거 여덟 번 연습하는 거 도와드릴게요. On what page?
Well, today our practice sentences are here. Page 176.
네, 176페이지 갑니다. Pattern practice.
Step 1.
첫 번째 건 금방 했었죠. 일주일 넘게 단식한 것이 was a new experience.
Fasting over a week was a new experience for me.
네. 자, number two. Skydiving은 그 누구에게든 잊을 수 없는 경험이지. 그래서 unforgettable experience.
Skydiving is an unforgettable experience for anyone.
맞습니다. 한 가지 주의하실 것은요. 포인트가 그 앞에 ing가 등장하기 때문에 뒤에 다음보다 was 아니면 is 이렇게 쓰이는 거예요.
Mm-hmm.
아시겠죠? 그래서 이었어요 라고 하면 was고요. 입니다 그러면은 is예요.
Skydiving is an unforgettable experience for anyone.
네, 맞습니다. 자, 요가를 하는 것이 내게는 도움이 되는 경험이었어. 그래서 doing something 뒤에 was가 나오겠죠.
Oh, yeah. Doing yoga was a helpful experience for me.
네, 그래서 경험의 종류가 help. Fall인데 빨리 하면 helpful.
Yeah, it's good to know too. The verb that normally goes with yoga is simply do.
네.
Doing yoga was a helpful experience for me.
네, 네 번째. 내 부모님을 만나는 건 내게 무서운 경험이었어. Scary experience.
No, no. Meeting your parents was a scary experience for me.
맞습니다. 다섯 번째는요. 결혼을 한 것이 내게는 눈이 번쩍 뜨일 만한 경험이었어. 라고 해서 an eye-opening experience.
Oh, yes. Love is blind. But getting married was an eye-opening experience for me.
네, it was an eye-opener.
Yeah.
자, 근데 아, 이건 뭐예요?
어머.
자, 그다음에 여섯 번째, 휴대폰을 잃어버린 것이 내겐 힘든 경험이었어, 우리 잔쌤.
Losing my phone was a sad experience for me.
네.
I didn't lose it. It was stolen.
Anyway, you put it on the table, right?
Yeah. Losing my phone was a sad experience for me.
그러니까요. So now you have a new one.
Yeah.
자, 일곱 번째. 실수를 하는 것은 내겐 배우는 경험이었어. 라고 해서 learning experience.
Making a mistake was a learning experience for me.
맞습니다. 실수를 해야 배우죠. 실수 안 하고 어떻게 배워요? 그러니까 실수를 절대로 don't be afraid of mistakes.
Mm-hmm.
아시겠죠?
Making a mistake was a learning experience for me.
Number 8. 그녀가 노래하는 걸 듣고 있는 것은 내겐 엄청난 경험이었어요. It's a great experience.
Wow. Hearing her sing was a great experience for me.
좋습니다. 1번, 4번, 자, 그다음에 8번까지 랩 랩. Let's wrap it up. 함께하는 랩타임 리뷰. 오늘 연습할 패턴은
Something was some kind of experience for me.
Correct.
Something was some kind of experience for me.
The first one, give it a go. 단식 fasting.
Fasting over a week was a new experience for me.
Fasting over a week was a new experience for me. Next one, number 4. Meeting your parents.
Meeting your parents was a scary experience for me.
Meeting your parents was a scary experience for me.
Next one, number 8. That was a great experience.
Hearing her sing was a great experience for me.
Hearing her sing was a great experience for me.
Fun time, great time, happy time. Coming up, step 2, 2, 2. Now you are given 3 photos.
We are together, looking at page 177. In the first photo, we see a woman who appears to be happy just to have a glass of water.
맞습니다. 자, 일주일 넘게 단식을 한 게 내겐 새로운 경험이었어. 영어로 도전.
Fasting over a week was a new experience for me.
Once in a while is good for you.
Fasting over a week was a new experience for me.
Once in a while is good for you.
정답은
Fasting over a week was a new experience for me.
띵동댕 반응이 뭐예요? 아유 가끔 한 번씩 하는 건 좋지.
Once in a while is good for you.
좋습니다. The second photo, John.
In the second photo, it appears. Oh, that's a family photo, isn't it?
맞습니다. 자 부모님을 만난 것은 내겐 겁나는 경험이었어. 빈칸 영어로 도전.
Meeting your parents was a scary experience for me.
They really like you.
Meeting your parents was a scary experience for me.
They really like you.
정답은?
Meeting your parents was a scary experience for me.
그랬더니 여자가 뭐라고 해요? 어, 부모님 너를 좋아하시는데.
They really like you.
맞습니다. 자, the third photo.
The third and final photo shows us a young girl singing a song.
네, 그녀가 노래하는 걸 듣는 것은 내게 엄청난 경험이었어. 영어로 도전.
Hearing her sing was a great experience for me.
She has that effect on people.
Hearing her sing was a great experience for me.
She has that effect on people.
정답은?
Hearing her sing was a great experience for me.
띵동댕. 자, 반응은 뭐예요? 그녀는 사람들에게 그런 영향을 미치지.
She has that effect on people.
맞습니다. Have, 그 다음에 effect 뒤에 on, 대상하면 영향을 미친다는 뜻이죠?
Yes, she has that effect on people.
네, 그런 영향을 사람들한테 미친다. 자, 멋진 거고요.